Playground, but at one time you have to remember this island was under siege.
Well, right now this is lies a fortress for the beach on that right side, but the green fortunately inland and away from Ubergear if you go on there, so no chance really of making par or getting that ball up and down. Palm trees on the left side of this green. There is a nice little avenue, but if you create it, a nice little draw here would be perfect.
I mean, that's how the game is played, right there.
He's just making it.
We come to the end of this round. You salute the players because they're out there carrying not only their golf clubs, but the med kits and the meal packs, because this is no ordinary golf course. You have to be on alert, high guard all the time. What a display of shot making.
Protected by the boulders in front and, well, just enough room, really, for this green and the tee for the next hole.
241 yards, Frank. This island green makes 17 at TPC Sawgrass look like putt-putt.